they're not selecting their target, they're not seeing an actual threat, they automatically think they can shoot before or just thinking they're in a threat.
Well, what about the white guy that just got shot over in California? He kept on reaching in the back.
So what? Until you see a gun, just like the military, man, just like overseas, until you see a gun, until there's a possible threat, an identifiable threat, you cannot fire upon them. I know three people that are serving Leavenworth right now because they shot Iraqis and they had guns, AK-47s, but they never raised them. You know?
Who do you report for?
New Hampshire Regional Cop Lock and socialvertigo.com. And I'm a Christian. And I'm not a free stater.
Good.
One of the only cop lockers in the state that isn't a free stater.
I get the biggest joke. Free stater! That law was pre-revolutionary when we were not even a country yet.
Well, Free State, it comes from Free State Project, which a lot of them in there are FSP, which they're really nice. Like, I saw Representative Edwards. She's FSP. She's walking in there.
I get a kick out of the videos of the, I'm a Free Stater. You can't look at my ID and all that. And, it's like, I pulled you over because you were speeding.
First of all, the right in the world. Driving is a privilege, not a right.
Yes.
Actually, it is. It is. It should be free and not hindered. Supreme Court rulings, like over 25 of them. I can link every single ruling to you. They're not even supposed to license you or give you a registration. States are not allowed to impede your travel at all. Horse, carriage, or automobile. Multiple U.S. court rulings. Multiple. I get in this conversation all the time, man. States cannot impede your travel. They can't. They cannot. It's a fundamental right.
And you have problems like they do in Russia.
Yeah.
Because there's no license required, and that's why they have the traffic problems they do.
But they have traffic problems they do because they set up their roads really stupid.
Well, people drive like an idiot because
they haven't driven in Moscow, man. It's like Finding Nemo.
But the thing is, they have no formal training.
I didn't drive. I was actually a passenger, but it was pretty damn scary.
Yeah,
they have no formal training for drivers out there.
Wow. That I couldn't speak to. But I do know that they all drive like assos.
They do here, too.
That's what I was going
to say. You guys go to a church around here?
We have all
different churches.
Oh, okay.
We're a motorcycle ministry.
Oh, no kidding. Yeah, I've been saved since 1989.
Awesome.
Yeah. I'm a lot older than that.
Aren't we all?
You look fairly young.
I'm 40.
Seriously?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Wow. You have a very young face.
Take off his hat. That could be a different story. Bingo!
Now you look 40 just came out now.
I knew that one.
Yeah, when I go to a club with my son, they card me and not him.
Oh my gosh.
Because he's like 6'2 and like 285. It looks like a lineman for the Pats, you know? So I'm going to make my way down to the speaking. Hey, nice meeting you guys. I'm JP, by the way, from New Hampshire Regional Cop Law. I have a YouTube channel called New Hampshire Regional Cop Law YouTube. And most of my videos the past few weeks are all manch. I'm not a fan of the police. Hey, have a going, man. Yeah, God bless you. So I'm trying to make my way down to where they're speaking down here. I think they're gonna speak at some tent. My opinion, and there's a different bunch of opinions. I'm actually glad I got that conversation. Oh, this bike ride's so much smoother with air in the tire. Yay. Oh, downtown Main Street needs paved.
fun.
Wonder if that's a show. Cobb helping. It's too sweaty on my arm, so I threw it on the bike. It's muggy. It's I was in Panama just not too long ago, and it doesn't feel any different. It's like tropical weather, man. Right? You could take Afghanistan for a year, more than 2 days in this shit. I'm like one of those car blockers that's not a free state, so I'm not into the flag burning thing. Yeah, they have a right to do it, man. No, it is not.
It is true, there's a statue on it.
What are you talking about?
Burning
the American flag. Yeah, it's a statue for an ordinance for not
correct.
Lighting
so
fires in public.
No, it's not. It's on burning the American flag. It's right in it.
Let me see the statute.
Either way, I lost brothers for that.
Because there's a U.S. court ruling on it saying it's a matter of free speech. And people make it believe that. And people make it believe their military, too, walking around in uniforms is also free speech.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
People have been going, somebody just went to prison for it.
No, yeah, U.S. court ruling. Look at it. U.S. Navy Times, man. It's free speech to wear a uniform. It's self-ownership, bro.
Oh, let's talk to those.
What's that?
That's one of those gray laws.
What about the 4,800 people that have gotten unarmed killed the past 3 years? What about them?
Black on black?
No. More white, actually. More whites have been unarmed killed than blacks. Believe it or not. 45%. I'm talking about all together. 4,800 in 3 years unarmed shootings by cops.
Chicago alone. The last 7 years, 3,500.
Yeah, but when was that ruling? Because it got re-amended in 2012 as free speech.
No.
Unanimous. Yeah, and wearing a military uniform.
No, it's stolen valor. There's a law against stolen valor.
No, the stolen valor got shot down by the U.S. Supreme Court. You can't go to jail for it. It's a misdemeanor. It's called unauthorized use of a military uniform. Trust me. Been doing this a long time, bro.
Tell you what, you're wearing an American flag that my brothers died for, I'll go to prison.
You know, you're not the only ones that have brothers, bro.
I understand. Right?
I'll tell you,
but you took an oath, all right, to let people have freedom of speech.
You're right.
Okay, if you're worried about somebody burning a piece of cloth, then you have a lot of self-esteem issues.
I don't have self-esteem issues.
Then why are you gonna hurt a human being over a flag?
Because he fought.
You value humans. You should value a human. Hold on. You should value a human. If you served overseas, you should know this better than most. You should value a human more than a piece of cloth.
I don't value a human.
You should not hurt people over burning a flag. That's bullshit, man. Because if I ever see that, man, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
I'll put you in the fucking ground.
For what? Protecting somebody?
You're protecting somebody burning the flag. Did you serve?
Yeah.
And you're okay with somebody burning that
yeah.
flag?
Yeah, because I took an oath to let people have freedom of speech.
No.
That's my oath, man. You know what I mean?
It is freedom
but,
of speech.
But threatening to beat somebody up over burning the flag is not the answer. It's a flag. A
it's
human
more
being
than a
flag.
Fucking flag. You should know that as a veteran. Yeah, it means more than
a
fucking flag.
A human
flag.
Being is worth
no,
more than a flag.
Somebody burning a flag, they lose all that's their value once they burn that fucking flag.
Yeah, but
did you lose
nothing,
brothers?
Nothing. Yeah, I did.
Okay,
nothing,
then that flag should mean more
nothing,
than a fucking
nothing,
piece of cloth.
Nothing should promote hurting a human being.
That's
nothing.
Bullshit.
All right?
Bullshit.
A piece of cloth does not
it's
mean
not
hurting someone.
Cloth.
But threatening to beat somebody up for a flag, is that's a felony. Assault and battery.
I'm willing to take a felony for somebody burning up.
Ah, man, you need to grow up then, bro.
Yeah, she's with me. She does
So this is the end of it, I guess, and that conversation was fun. So there's nobody speaking, everybody's just carrying flags. There's JP from New Hampshire, who's a cop block, and socialvertigo.com. I'm just gonna pan around. It's like some of these militia guys are here just to antagonize. I don't know what's gonna happen here. People are just leaving. Or... how you doing? Oh, we're all terrorists.
Not sure if I'm ready to, like...
Yeah, when they threaten humans, I don't know what to say. This is the adversary group right here. This group of people right here. For WLM or ELM or something like that. Every Live Matter. I'll have to review the tape. I think the other group said WLM. Which would mean White Lives Matter. No. I'm a firm believer every lives matter, but everybody has a voice and they should. I think during the videoing of this, I shared some of my views.
Gentlemen, if I may ask, if I were to say support the troops, would you say we should support everyone?
No, exactly. He would. That's why we got this going on. That's why.
Because the Democrats can't do
it. Yeah. All lives.
Very nervous.
Stop being hypocritical. Stop being hypocritical.
Elon, you know better than all lives matter, right?
Oh, no. All lives. No? No? What lives matter?
I'm with the press. Someone likes to be heard.
Black lives matter.
Black lives matter.
Black lives matter.
Black lives matter.
know they say now.
All lives matter. All lives matter. You should know
all
better.
Lives matter, but some matter.
Hey, how you doing?
Some don't matter.
You good?
Get any sleep?
Yes.
All right.
Yes. Staying out of trouble tonight?
Everybody's being fine. We're all behaving.
What's that? Why would he wear a sergeant chevrons if he was the chief?
I'm not
condescending. It's comical.
Last Thursday.
Yeah.
And I'm really bad at faces. You know, I know what he looks like.
Most of them are bald. Some people, yeah, I mean, when I'm not wearing my cop lock stuff, they think I'm a cop. Yeah.
Well, I don't shave my sides of my hair. I hide it under a hat so people think that I have hair. I only have it on the sides and the back.
Look at that, a cop lock is shaking a cop's hand. Look at that.
Shake anybody's hand.
Shake my hand. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Good job.
Oh, for sure.
The chief was pretty upset about the way the police are being portrayed. And I think it's too bad.
It's their fault.
Well,
it's the
you know,
police's
we don't
fault.
Have the problem. If they weren't
being trained combat oriented and community oriented, there'll be a whole different story.
And they shouldn't send them over to Israel to get trained either.
Yeah, or send an IDF here to train them.
Yeah.
Like New York.
But you know, the situation here is not the same as it is in Baltimore and Baton Rouge. We don't have that same horrible problem.
What the oppression? I seriously want you to go to my website and watch some of the videos I have on Manchester PD.
Uh-huh. Right? Okay.
Yeah, check it out. The last five videos are on them, and you'll see their conduct.
J.P. Freeman, you're one of the Free State.
I'm not a Free State.
Oh, I thought I heard your name before.
No, you probably Ian Freeman. There's a thousand Freemans.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I'm not a Free State.
Yeah,
I'm friends with a lot of them, but
yeah.
I'm not a Free State.
No, I'll check it out. You know, it's just that in my dealings, I've been doing a peace vigil here in Manchester for almost 10 years, and the police have been great to us.
So what group are you from?
Well, I started 10 years ago with a group in Nashua called Nashua Peace, but we started a peace vigil up here. Our group is now defunct. You know, unfortunately, when Obama got elected, they said, okay, we don't need to protest anymore. Really? I don't think so. But we've been there for 10 years.
Yeah, hold on. I want to catch you.
We've only had one encounter.
Hey.
No, all right. I agree. Fight over a slogan. You see the right here fighting over a slogan. Exactly. Not fighting, arguing. Fighting involves fists.
It's evading.
Well, it's been nice. You guys have a good night.
You too, guys.
Pleasure meeting you.
That young lady handled herself really, really good. Hey, I want to shake your hand. You just shut down a wannabe motorcycle gang.
Thank you.
I was going to say, I got into the... Mind if I could see
the dialogue? What do you mean see the dialogue?
You recorded it.
Yeah. Go on my YouTube channel. It'll be downloaded either tonight or tomorrow. Okay. Hey guys, check my YouTube channel out. You'll see that debate, and you'll see a lot of videos on Manchester Police. Okay. On New Hampshire Regional Cop Law YouTube channel, I got tons of videos with them doing racism.
No worries.
she's asking me.
I'm motherly.
The biggest thing Manchester's probably seen. Wow, it's awesome.
Is that what group you guys are from? Orlando United?
I'm not a group.
You are a human being. Self-ownership. Love it.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, man. I'm JP from New Hampshire Regional Cop Block and socialvertigo.com.
IK from right over the street.
Hey, how are you? How are you? No, I was watching Trouble. I just saw a teenage girl shut down like a motorcycle gang. Yeah, it was comical.
That made the whole night, right?
That was worth capturing. I'm watching the nice militarily line of police behind us.
Yeah, you got work to do.
Ah, they're relaxed.
I think they're with us for once.
Hey, if their hands are on their belt, I'm fine. When their hands go on the gun, that's when I get nervy, man.
Sir? That kind of thing?